Well, the MVA says there are still open time slots to get your CDL license during Saturday's Bus Driver's Day. Last week, Governor Larry Hogan directed the MVA to help streamline appointment scheduling for bus driver trainees. He says this will help school systems meet the needs of school systems across the state when it comes to hiring school bus drivers. For a full list of locations with open appointment slots, log on to WJZ.com. The National